I find out on the blog from somebody that I want my price high again. Don't comment about no high price. So, for my new product, I want to introduce new product. New product. For you. Orange peeling. I ain't going to eat the orange. But I've been doing a lot of thinking. I say I gotta give them something. So I gonna give you the orange peel. That's what I sell. Orange peel. I eat the orange. Not you. So I gonna make my price cheap. So don't think my price gonna be high. But I do gotta think about how much I want that price to be. Don't rush me while I think. I thought about it. I gonna give you more than one orange peel out the deal. That's one, two, three. If you call in 2 seconds, I gonna give you this right jelly orange peel for $5. But if you don't beat the 2 seconds, I gonna have to charge you $5,000. Y'all got 2 seconds to call in. I counting right now. Okay, now everybody else who's still here, cause the 2 seconds gone now. If you ain't call that number that fast, I give you enough time, I gave you 2 seconds. So if you ain't call that number by now, don't worry about that price. This going for $5,000. Don't y'all comment back on my blog and nothing stupid. Okay. When I put this product for you, if you call in at half a second, you could get it for $5. That's 1 second gone now. So this for the rest of the people looking. No. How much time are y'all commenting on my, how much time I give y'all? Right now, $5,000 for all y'all. You still looking? Oh, don't y'all say, ain't number $1 left. Don't say that. I can buy these things for